Hello my friends, we're testing now Dying Light 1 on the Steam Deck OLED with SteamOS 3.7. The game is very fine and Proton it's standard, not specific, and play. So, no, I cannot skip. So, we play part one. So, options, graphic video. We have 800p, full screen, FaultSync it's off. We have texture, shadows, it's all high. It's all on, motion blur it's off, anti-aliasing it's on. And yes, we go back and make continue. Come on, press A.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Oh shit. So bad, so bad.
Hey friend, over here.
What's up, bro? Have you a little bit ammo? Thank you.
Yes, but you were holding down the talk button. And who told you you could use my radio?
Oh, shit.
The same person who told you you could eat my sandwich.
Oh, shit.
You were supposed to make lunch for both of us.
Make your own lunch, it's intellectual.
Very beautiful. Yes, my friends, the game run. Very great on the Steam Deck OLED. It's an old game, it's a good game, and yes, very nice and curved. And yes, my friends, thanks for watching the video, thanks for your commentary, feedback, and support. And have a nice day. Bye bye, my friends.